Hey, Scott, what's going on?
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Not too bad, man. I'm just sitting here chilling, man, kicking back today.
Just doing about the same, just working and stuff. Listen, man, I got a buddy who needs a little bit of work. Do you need any guys on your crew?
We're a little slow right now, but we just had one guy cut out on us. Why? What do you got in mind?
Well, like I said, I got a buddy in... You know, I've been having him do some part-time work around here, you know, helping me out and stuff, but he needs a little bit more work, so I wanted to see if, you know, if you had a spot on your crew that you could jump in.
Has he got any experience?
Yeah, he's got some. Mainly he's been doing some carpenter work for his stepdad, Joe, but, you know, it's a little bit slow right now, so he can do, you know, pretty much whatever. The guy can work miracles.
Yeah, what's his name? All right, well... I don't know, man. I don't like to hire people I don't know real well. You know, is he cool?
Yeah, he's real cool. He's a real righteous dude.
All right, man. You know, I'll give him a shot. Why don't you send him over tomorrow at about 7:30, and we'll see what he's got. All right, man. Later. Go ahead and get in the truck. I'll be right out. Later. So, hey, Zeus, right? Well, oh, Jesus. You better know how to weed eat.